Tudatinze rero reka twinjire mu ijambo ry'Imana.
Without taking more time, let's go into the word of God.
Ndashaka ko tuvuga the eyes of eternity.
Ndashaka ko tuvuga ku maso y'iteka ryose.
I want the youth in this conference to have eyes of eternity.
Ndashaka yuko urubyiruko rugira maso y'iteka ryose.
I prayed and I'm praying and I will pray that every young person in this conference will have eyes of eternity.
Nasenze ndakomeza nsenge buri rubyiruko rurahangaga kugira maso y'iteka ryose.
I pray that none of us will get out of here being profane and remain profane.
Hatagira numuva hangaga dasobanukiye iby'Imana gasubira yuko yaje.
I pray we understand that we need eyes of eternity to reach somewhere where God wants us.
Ndashaka ukumenya yuko ukeneye amaso y'iteka ryose kugira ngo ugere aho Imana yakugeneye.
We are reading from Ecclesiastic chapter
3
verse
11.
The Bible says,
Bibiri iravuga,
yet God has made everything beautiful for its own time.
Ikintu cyose yakiremye ari cyiza mu gihe cyacyo.
In his own time.
Mu gihe cyacyo.
That's why you are not a mistake.
Niyo mpamvu utari impanuka.
In your time, God made you beautiful.
Mu gihe cyawe Imana yakuremye uri mwiza.
In his time, he made everything beautiful.
Yaremye byose kuba byiza.
You were not supposed to be born in the last generation. No.
Now,
this is the right time for you.
Ntabwo wagombaga kuvuka kera mu kinyejana gishize. Iki nicyo kinyejana cyawe.
You were not supposed to be born in the next generation. No. This is your time.
Ntabwo wagombaga kuvuka mu kinyejana kigiye kuza. Iki nicyo cyawe.
And God made you beautiful.
Kandi Imana yakugize mwiza.
And you are beautiful.
Kandi uri mwiza.
You are beautiful.
Uri mwiza.
These young people, I say you are beautiful.
Ngo muri beza.
I say you are beautiful.
Muri beza.
You are beautiful.
Muri beza.
You are beautiful.
Muri beza.
Stand up.
Mwaguruke.
I want you to turn around and say, I am beautiful. I want you to look at yourself and say,
ongera
I
wirebe uvuga uti ndi mwiza koko.
Bwira mugenzi wawe ngo ntabwo uri amadeshe bana.
Tell your neighbor, you are not garbage.
Ndabibona hari bamwe bavuga ngo
I know there are people who are saying,
ifugire my way.
You are beautiful.
Ufite n'umugabo wabivuze.
You even have a husband.
Ndakubwiye ngo uri mwiza.
I am saying you are beautiful.
You
are beautiful.
Uri mwiza.
You are beautiful.
Uko kunuresha, uko kunuteye.
Your height, amaso yawe, your eyes,
indesho yawe,
your height,
igituza cyawe,
your chest,
amaguru yawe,
your legs.
You are beautiful.
Uri mwiza.
You are beautiful.
Uri mwiza.
Subiramo nanone ngo I am beautiful.
Say to yourself, ndi mwiza.
None ubibwire Satani, dore niwe ujye ubivuga cyane.
Now tell the devil.
Mubwire ngo Satani.
Tell the devil.
Wumvise iki cyanditswe?
Did you hear this scripture?
Ndi mwiza.
I am beautiful.
Amenyo yanjye ni meza.
My teeth are beautiful.
Izuru ryanjye ni ryiza.
My nose is beautiful.
Nasa neza.
I am beautiful.
Imana inyita mwiza.
God calls me beautiful.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Komera Imana amashyi mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
You can take your seats. God bless you.
God has made everything beautiful.
Imana yaremye byose kuba byiza.
Ntabwo yaremye ururabo ngo rube rwiza, ireme igiti ngo kibe cyiza, ireme amazi tukunda kujyaho ngo abe meza, hanyuma wowe ntikugire mwiza.
He wouldn't create beautiful flowers, trees, water, and then the man and woman he created are not beautiful.
Then the next sentence says,
undi umurongo ukurikiye uravuga ngo
he has has planted eternity in the human heart.
Kandi yashize ibitekerezo by'igihe cy'iteka mu mitima
yabo. He has planted eternity.
Yashizemo ibitekerezo by'igihe cy'iteka ryo.
Ubuziraherezo, umugani w'abavandimwe bacu bahantu hamwe gutya. Ubuziraherezo, iteka
ryose, eternity.
He placed eternity in our hearts.
Yashize mu bitekerezo byabo igihe cy'iteka ryose.
Kimwe mu bwiza ufite nuko ufite ibitekerezo by'iteka ryose.
One of your beauty is that you have eternity in you.
Kimwe mu byiza bigutatse nuko ubasha gutekereza ibitekerezo by'iteka ryose.
One of your beauty is that you can think of eternity.
Mu mutima w'umuntu Imana yashyizemo ibitekerezo by'ubuziraherezo.
In the heart of a human being, God placed eternity.
Imana yashyizemo gutekereza bitari bya nonaha, bitari by'uyu munsi, bitari by'icyumweru kimwe, bitari by'ibyumweru bibiri, ahubwo by'iteka ryose.
God allowed human being not to think of today only or tomorrow only, but eternity.
Mu mutima wawe ufite ubushobozi bwo kuba wagambirira ikintu ukagikora ubizi neza kuzahura nacyo mu iteka ryose.
You have the capacity to plan something that you will meet in eternity.
Ni ukuvuga ngo muri wowe Imana yashyizemo ubutunzi bwo kuba wagira ikintu ukora uyu munsi ariko kikazagira inyungu cyangwa ingaruka igihe cy'iteka ryose.
You have the capacity to do something today which will be fruitful, will be rewarded in eternity.
Kuko waremye n'umuntu cyangwa se nabwo ari umuntu, kuko waremwe n'Imana iri eternal.
Because you were created by the eternal God.
Waremye n'Imana itarigeze itangira, itazigera irangira.
You were created by the God who is infinite.
Imana itigeze itangira.
He never started.
Ntabwo ari nka mama wawe cyangwa papa wawe.
He is not like your dad or your mom.
Ntabwo ifite igihe wazandika ku musaraba ngo born dead.
You will never find his cross where it's written day of starting and day of ending. He never started.
Kandi ntizigera irangira.
And he will never end.
Ntabwo igisaza.
He never grow old.
Ntabwo igicika intege.
He never grows weary.
Ntigeraho imbaraga ngo zashize.
He is not weak.
He is eternal.
Ni we iteka ryose.
Ibihe n'ibihe n'ibihe n'ibihe.
For ages and ages and ages and ages.
Yitwa mukuru w'ibihe.
He is called the ancient of days.
Umukuru w'ibihe.
The ancient of days.
Nukuvuga ngo ibihe kuri we nta influence bimufiteho.
It means time doesn't affect him.
Nukuvuga ngo ibihe nubwo byaba bingana bite ntabwo kuri we bimuhindura.
No matter the size of time, to him it doesn't matter.
Ijya kurema rero irema ufite muri we ibitekerezo by'iteka.
And when he created someone with such eternity.
Ishyira muri wowe ibitekerezo by'ubuziraherezo.
He gave you the mind of eternity.
Bivuga iki?
What does it mean?
Uyu munsi ushobora kudetermine ngaho ushaka kuzabaho iteka ryose.
Today you can decide where you will live for eternity.
Ushobora guhitamo aho uzajya.
You can decide where you will go for eternity.
Ushobora guhitamo ibizaguhe rekeza muri iyo eternity.
You will decide what can accompany you to eternity.
Ushobora guhitamo ibizajyana nawe muri eternity.
You can decide what you carry to eternity.
Ushobora gupakinga valise yawe ya eternity.
You can pack your bag for eternity.
Ushobora guhitamo ibyo ushyira mu gikapu cyawe.
You can decide what to put in your bag of eternity. You will say this one out.
That one, no. It is possible.
Birashoboka.
He puts eternity in the
yashize iteka ryose muri twe.
Niyo mpamvu.
That's why.
Buriya kuduha umwanya wo kubaho.
Giving us the opportunity to live.
Musaza wanjye niwe ukunda kubivuga.
My brother usually says it.
Nukuguha gusa amahirwe yo guhitamo.
It is really a time to choose. It is a time to choose what you will take to eternity. And now eternity, it is where we will live with him. Of course, depending on your courage, depending on what you want to live with in eternity, depending where you choose to be in eternity.
Imana yashizemo ibyo bitekerezo kandi na hacho guhitamo ibyo tujyanayo kandi naho tuzajya.
Remember, he gave you eternity. You decide where you will go for eternity.
Niyo mpamvu abantu bavuga ngo ubuzima burangirira hano ku isi ni pole sana.
That's why those who think that life stops here on earth, I'm sorry for them.
Ntabwo ubuzima burangirira hano.
Life doesn't stop here on earth.
Yashize ibitekerezo by'igihe cy'iteka.
He planted eternity in the human heart.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Dusome icyanditswe gikurikiraho.
Let's go to the next scripture.
Itangiriro.
Genesis
39.
Ubu ni
ubuzima bwa Yosefu tuzi.
This is the life of Joseph we know.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo Yosefu bamujyana muri Egiputa, Potifar umunyegiputa, umutware wa Farao, watwaraga abamurinda, amugura n'Abishimayeli bamuzanyeyo. Uwiteka aba kumwe na Yosefu. Agira ukuboko kwiza. Aba mu nzu ya Shebuja umunyegiputa.
The Lord was with Joseph, so he succeeded in everything he was doing in the house of Potiphar.
Joseph yari muto.
Joseph was young.
Ashobora kuba yaranganaga n'umwe muri mwebwe hano.
Maybe he was at that time the age of one of you here.
Ejo Papa Bishop yatubwiye ukuntu bamwanze abavandimwe be baramwanze bitewe no kwambikwa bitewe na baramwanga.
And Bishop was telling us yesterday how his family members rejected him because of being empowered.
Hanyuma n'uburyo yakomeje kugenda hano bibira tubwira ukuntu yatwawe mu gihugu cy'Egiputa.
And the Bible tells us here how he went very far to Egypt. Ariko Joseph.
Joseph yarafite ibitekerezo by'iherezo.
Joseph had eternity in his heart.
Bibiliya ivuga ku murongo ukurikiyeho.
The Bible says in the next verse.
Ngo Shebuja abona yuko Uwiteka ari kumwe nawe.
Potiphar noticed this and realized that the Lord was with Joseph.
Turi kuvuga abantu batazi Yesu.
We are talking about those who don't know Jesus.
Wabyumvise?
Can you hear that?
Here?
It is in Genesis. Jesus is not yet on the earth. We don't see the Holy Spirit at work. That he would speak in tongues. Yes, the Holy Spirit was working, but in the style of that time. We don't
Hallelujah.
See any church at this point. And the pastor. We don't see a church with a choir.
Discipleship class. Hallelujah.
We don't see the discipleship
families.
Classes. We don't see families here.
Deliverance from one.
We don't see from one, two of deliverance.
There is
we see a young man who decided what to take to eternity. A young man knows that there is eternity in him and there is end to his life. A young man who is taken from his family. They are taking him away from his mentor, his father. They take him in a strange country. But the Bible says God was with him. Even if he wasn't at church at that time, but because he had eternity in his heart,
eyes of eternity.
Joseph kept a maso yiteka ryose.
Joseph yagumye afite amaso areba ahantu.
He kept on seeing somewhere, somewhere.
Ruben is not there.
Ruben is not there.
Levi ntawuhari.
Levi is not there.
Papa Yakobo ntawuhari.
Papa Jacob is gone.
Ariko hari ibyo nzi.
But there is something I know. There is something I see. There is someone I know. And that's what I will go with. That's what I'll keep with. The Bible says,
ngo Shebuja nawe arabibona.
Potiphar noticed.
urabona nitwe dutuma babona ikintu cyangwa ntibagira.
You see, we are the ones who make people notice or not.
Ni wowe utuma bakwitiranya.
You are the one who make people confused.
Ni wowe utuma bakwibeshaho.
You make people confused about your identity.
Ukuntu witwara,
the way you behave, what you say, how you are, how you do things.
Bituma bakwitiranya cyangwa bavuga ati
people confuse you or they say
uyu muntu ko mbona hari
this one there is
atandukanye nabandi bagaragu bose nagize
muri different from all the other servants.
Bibiri avuga ngo shebuja abona yuko Uwiteka ari kumwe nawe kandi ku Uwiteka yamuhaye kugira ukuboko.
The Lord was with Joseph, giving him success in everything he did.
Kucyo akoze cyose,
everything he did.
Yosefu amugiriraho umugisha abari we ukorera ubwe akorera ubwe amugira igisonga cy'urugo rwe rwose amubitsa ibyatu.
He became his personal attendant and he put him in charge of his entire household.
Hari bamwe mugenda mugiye kuyiriza cyane kugira ngo ubone promotion. Dore kuntu promotion bayibona.
This is how you get a promotion. It's a mindset. You don't have to fast a lot. It is a mindset.
Ibitekerezo by'ubuziraherezo.
Mindset of eternity.
Biguteriyo uri gukora.
When you are working, you don't work because people are seeing you.
Icyo kishe benshi muri twe.
And that has killed many workers.
Abajene benshi kirabisha.
Many young people do that.
Ukubara ruko pastor ahari.
You work because the pastor is
ukubara
there.
Ukubara iyo boss ahari.
You do something because your boss
iyo bari kukureba.
Because they are seeing
no,
you.
No. Umuntu ufite ibitekerezo by'ubuziraherezo.
When you have the eternity in mind.
Iyo ufite eyes of eternity.
When you have amaso y'iteka ryose.
Hari boss wawe ubu ufite.
There is another boss that you have.
Uburyo urabimenya ngo aho ndi hose arandeba.
You know wherever I am he sees me.
Kandi niwe boss wawe.
And he is my boss.
Umenya ngo hejuru y'umushahara mpembwa.
You know
hari igikundiro mpabwa na boss wawe.
Salary, there is a boss above.
Umenya ngo uriya niwe umpa appraisal.
You know he is the one who appraises me.
Uriya niwe uvuga ngo yes wakoze neza cyangwa oya.
He is the one who says yes you did well or no. You did it. It's not the people here.
Joseph,
Joseph had such a
mind.
He knew very well that
Potiphar,
Potiphar, whether he's happy or not, whether he sees it or not, I have another boss above.
Sinamusize iwacu Kanani.
I didn't leave him in Canaan.
Sinamusigiye data Yakobo.
He didn't stay only with Jacob.
Ahubwo na hano ndi turi kumwe.
Even here I am with him.
Nahangaha ndi jenyine umusore muto na data na mama na muvandimwe na pasteri na rusengero naci ndi kumwe.
I am alone, no father, no family, no church, no pastor, but he is with me. The Bible says this. Joseph was blessed.
We passed there. From the
day Joseph was put in charge of his master's household and property, the Lord began to bless Potiphar's
household.
For Joseph's sake.
Mugiye bamwe hano bajya basenga ngo ari kuriya murokore niba zasezera ryari ngo tubona tuviriye hano. Yosefu yahisemo ko we aba umugisha kandi atuma n'abamwegere bahabwa umugisha.
Joseph had decided that he will be a blessing and everyone who comes in touch with him will be blessed also.
Umurongo wa gatandatu.
Verse 6.
Abitsa Yosefu ibyo atunze byose.
So Potiphar gave Joseph complete administrative responsibility.
Barize umusore mwegeranye.
Ask the young man near you.
Ngo wakubikije ibintu bose wawe atunze byose.
If your boss would give you responsibility of all his belongings, ask the young man and woman near you. In case they dare to give you everything of your boss, young men, young people, if they give you today, okay, you are saying I don't have a job. Okay, they give you your mother's responsibility.
Okay,
you are saying you are an orphan. You have a father here. And you have a father there. You have a mother there. They give you all their belongings. Ask the person next to you, what will you do?
bamwe barimo baravuga ngo nk'akari akamodo ka pastor
we. Some would say I only need the car. I only want the car.
Byonyine bakwicaje kuri iri yavora.
If they would just make me sit on the driver's seat.
Iri yavora bati byose byose.
On the wheel.
Abandi bakavuga bati inzu.
Others are saying only the house.
Joseph ngo bamubitsa ibintu byose.
Joseph was in charge of everything.
Everything. Aho niho tugwira nuko turi dufite apeti nyinshi yo gukira no kubona no kuronka.
The problem is that we have so much appetite of material things.
Byahano kwisi.
Here on earth.
Kuko tutareba eternity.
Because we don't see eternity.
Turanyotewe cyane byahano.
We are so thirsty of what is here on earth.
Turanyotewe amodoka, turanyotewe byinshi.
We want so many.
Turanyotewe cyane kuburyo baramutse bagushinze ibintu bose wawatunze byose.
The phones,
na code za coffre foro, na mafranga fit, na signature bakayiguha na mashekeyo.
If they give you the money, the house, the cars, the checkbooks, the account, the bank account, access to money, what would you do?
Abitsa Yosefu ibyo atunze byose mu byo mubikije ntiyagira ikindagenzura.
With Joseph there, he didn't worry about a thing. He doesn't even control. There is no control. He gives it to him. Go, take it, do it as you wish. It needs eyes of eternity. It needs eyes of eternity. To see what you see here today. The money you see today. The riches of today. That you will look up to it. You look over it and see someone beyond. You don't stop where you see material things. You don't stop where material things are.
Ndashaka dusome ako karongo
ka. I want us to read the last verse.
Tugasome twese hamwe. Rimwe kabiri gatatu tugende Yosefu.
Yosefu yari mwiza wese afite amaso heza.
Ariko.
Joseph was a very handsome and well-built young man.
Very handsome.
Mwiza.
Nabwiye ngwerega you are beautiful.
I told you are beautiful.
Nawe tukwanditseho uyu munsi twavuga ngo Catherine was beautiful.
If we were going to write about you, we would say Catherine was beautiful.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo Yosefu yari mwiza cyane.
The Bible says that
wese
Joseph
nukuvuga inzara zari nziza. Urabona hari umuntu uba mwiza ariko avuga atya kugira ngo kubera ikibazo cy'inzara.
You know there are people who are handsome, but because of nails, they won't show them.
Cyangwa ntaseka kuko amenyo ye azi imbere.
Oh, he doesn't smile because the teeth are going in front.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo Yosefu yari mwiza wese.
The Bible says that Joseph was very handsome, very handsome. From the top of his head to his toes, he was handsome. And then his
face,
he was very handsome on the face. Tell the person next to you, he was like you. If they don't believe it, chase out that demon.
Now, Bibiliya ivuga ku murongo wa karindwi.
The Bible says on verse 7.
Ngo hanyuma y'ibyo rero,
after that,
nyirabuja benguka Yosefu.
Potiphar's wife soon began to look to him lustfully.
Ntabwo yaciye iruhande, ntiyaciye iburyo, ntiyaciye ibumoso, yaje straight forward turyamane.
She was direct, come and sleep with me.
Ntabwo yabanje kuvuga ngo ariko waje ukamfasha. Amashuka yange ndabona ntazi ukuntu ameze.
She didn't say come. I don't know how what's wrong with my bed sheets.
Uyu nyirabuja wa Yosefu ntabwo yari umunyarwanda.
This woman wasn't a Rwandan.
Ntabwo yari umunyarwanda kazi.
She wasn't a Rwandan.
Agomba kuba hari ubundi bwoko yaravuyemo.
She was coming from another
type. Straight forward.
She came, she was direct.
Nta kubivuga, nta kuca ku ruhande.
Not going to indirectly.
Turyamane.
Come, let's sleep together.
Straight.
Directly.
Ntakubicira umugani.
Doesn't use parables and prophecies. I want to sleep with you.
This is very hard.
Ibi biragoye.
wamusorura hangar.
You young man here.
Umugora guhagaze imbere.
If a woman would come before you.
Akakubwira ngo.
And tell you.
Turyamane.
Let's sleep together.
Amaguru yawe aratitira.
Your legs will tremble. And then your beard.
Ukibaza Imana iri bugukuraho imbere y'uwo mugore.
And you are wondering how am I going to get away. How would I escape this one?
Uyu mugore abibwira Joseph rimwe.
This woman told Joseph
turyamane.
Let's sleep together.
Hari ibintu umuntu avuga ariko yihishehishe.
There are things you say but not openly.
Uyu mugore wa Potiphar ntabwo yaciye ku ruhande.
But this woman didn't go far from the truth. She said it plainly.
Umuntu ufite ibitekerezo by'iteka ryose.
When you have eternity on your mind.
Ntabwo Satani akujijisha.
Satan doesn't confuse you.
Azani yarutura kugira ngo agukureho kuko yabonye ahugana.
He brings the biggest and largest blow to take you away.
Bibiliya iravuga ku murongo wa 8.
The Bible says on verse 8.
Maze ariyangira abwira nyirabuja ati dore data buja ntangenzura ndabizi ntabwo abibona nta nubwo ari bubimenye ko twaryamanye.
But Joseph, she said, look, my master trusts me with everything in his entire household.
Ngo ibyo mubikiye byo mu rugo rwe byose ndetse ambikije ibyo atunze byose.
I am in charge of everything.
Mururu rugo na urundutamo kandi ntacyo yasize ngo akinyimye keretse wowe.
He has held back nothing from me except you.
Joseph yagiye muri diplomasi ho gake ariko ayisa mubwira neza ati keretse wowe. Wowe nturu wanje.
Joseph is saying it also directly. Everything else but you.
Nkunda rero uyu murongo cyane.
And I love this verse so much.
None.
And now.
None.
And now.
Nabasha nte.
How could I?
Ukora icyaha gikomeye gityo.
Do such a wicked thing.
Ngacumura ku Mana.
And sin against God.
Nabasha nte.
How could I?
Ukora icyaha kingana gutyo.
Do such a wicked thing.
Muyandi magambo.
In other words.
Nahemukira databuja bireshya bityo.
How can I sin against my father, my God?
Yakanyizera nibye byose n'ubutunzi bwe bwose no mu cyumba cye n'imodoka ze n'amafarashi ye n'izahabu ze na sheke ze ni gute namuhemukira ni gute nahemukira uwo muntu.
How can I sin against a person who trusted me to this level?
Rubyiruko ndasenga ngo mugire uwo mutima wo kwanga guhemuka.
Young people, I pray that you have a heart that refuses to lose integrity. Refuse to lose integrity. It's true, you are beautiful, but don't lose integrity. Because you have eternity on your mind.
Joseph
is saying, how can I do great sin against God?
Remember,
Joseph is alone in Egypt. No one will know about this. Jacob will never know about this. And this woman, the way I see her, she will keep it a secret.
Straightforward.
She will never tell to anyone. No one will know about it. And Joseph, anyway, his boss is not controlling. No one will know. But Joseph is saying, no. How could I sin that greatly? How could I do such a great thing? And sin against God? Where is God here? Wasn't God staying with Jacob? God is in Canaan. But Joseph has God in his luggage and his clothes. You are praying God to give you a visa, but you know as soon as you get it, God is out of the picture. You know when you get there in the snow and you are taking pictures, I will be done with God. There are those who leave him at Kanombe at the airport. When people come to him, he says, oh, goodbye.
Storm is over. Bye, queer is away.
I'm done with fasting. We were almost dying.
Umak.
Every every year, every day.
We will die. I am going to Norway. Goodbye fasting. You see, in Europe it's very cold. It is very difficult to drink tea.
How could I do such a wicked thing? How would I sin against God? Young people, why do you sin very quickly? You refuse to have eternity on your mind. Why aren't you seeing somewhere? Why a car would make you see? Who has the key of a car here? The key of a car. The car keys, they make you sin. My young girls, why does this make you sin? Why do you throw away God very quickly like you never knew him?
Does
the key make you forget everything you've heard? Have the eyes of eternity. Have the eyes that says, even where I am, God is here. God is seeing me. Joseph knew very well that
Jacob
might not know that I slept with this woman. Reuben, who didn't like me, maybe will never know this. All these servants I ordered here, they won't know. But God, how will I hide it from God? I pray the Holy Spirit in so you can see eternity. You will see God at the market, at the job, at home, in your bedroom, in the office of your boss, at school, whether you are failing and the teacher is telling you. Why don't you do something? All your classmates are doing something. Hey, you are telling me you are a Christian. It's okay. You're going to confess the sin. You will see God in your little marks that you got. And accept that God will see you. And you have very little salary. And you know your friend went somewhere and they doubled the salary. But you know the eternal God is seeing you. See the eyes of God everywhere. See the eyes of God wherever you are. See God seeing you. And there is a day, as Bishop said, you will see face to face. Our lives are made up of choices. And the choices of today show us the reward or the consequences of tomorrow. Today you think they just touch you, they touch your breasts.
I'm playing.
It's okay, I am just playing.
You are playing.
I am just playing.
You
have decided. And what you are doing, it is for eternity. You have decided to pack it. You decide that you are not going to pack it in your walk for eternity. You are saying,
I am
making the body quiet. I am quieting my body. The body is weak. The body is weak. You cannot do what the pastors say. How can you live without having someone to help you? No, you have to do something for yourself. The body has needs. And when you don't do those things, after 2-3 years, you start having back pains.
Supernatural conference.
That's why there is a supernatural conference. It's true, the body has needs. But we don't walk by sight. I pray that your eternal eyes will help you to go above the needs of your body. And you tell your hand, you know you were going to make me sin. And you tell your feet, where were you taking me? I am turning back because I have eternal eyes. I will not do it. How can I sin against God? See God everywhere. See God everywhere. See God when you are attacked by corruption. See God when you are scared
and afraid.
See God in the details that the pastor doesn't know about. See God on your phone at night when you are going to bed. See God in the things you are watching on your phone. What you are watching, that's what you've decided to pack. And it will accompany you for eternity.
Temporary.
It is not for a little while. It is not for a little while. It will take you, young people. It will take you. May the Holy Spirit awake us. Lift up your right hand and say, Holy Spirit, open my eyes that I see eternity. I see eternity. I see God everywhere. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let us read in Daniel chapter 1, verse 8. Daniel was taken into captivity together with his friends, and they were very young. The Bible readers, they say at that stage Daniel was probably under 15. And the Bible says on verse 8, but Daniel was determined. He decided in his heart. No one advised him. He couldn't ask any questions. He didn't tell anyone. But he determined in his heart. To not defile himself by eating the food and wine given. He asked the chief of staff for permission not to eat these unacceptable foods.
After a long time,
you get a chance. I'm not saying at my home, I'm saying at the palace of the king. He is at the king's palace, where they don't count food. Food is never lacking. You know, at home, when you served yourself the leg of the chicken, they look at you like you sinned. Sometimes they even tell, what is wrong with you? Why are you doing this? Stop. And especially if Papa hasn't eaten yet. It is your problem. Take the wings. Take the necks. Take the wings. It's appropriate. Take the wings. Take the neck.
ufate ibindi bintu imigongo
yaho take other parts of the chicken
ibintu by'amaguru biveho
but don't take the legs of the chicken
Danieli rero agezaho bashiraho amaguru 15 nta kibazo
and he got to a place where they would serve 15 legs of the chicken and there is no problem
Mungu wanjye uyu munsi yansekeje
today my son made me laugh
bamuhaye sauce ariko itari mu nyama
they gave him sauce without meat
ariko abo pasteri natwe tuvuga byinshi
pastors can talk about sauce why did I talk about the sauce I can't I hide to you let me say it
harimo vegetables
so they were vegetables
hanyuma arambwira ati maze rero niwe mutoya
he is the youngest he's the youngest
arambwira ati maze rero
and then he said
ndashaka uzampera imwe isahani
I want you to give one day a plate
iriho inyama gusa
that has only meat
maze kubera yuko azi ko ndi pasteri
but because he knows I'm a pastor
kandi ndakubabwira ngo ibyo uvuga byose jya ubiherekeresheje icyanditswe
I always tell them whatever you say has to be supported by the Bible
ahita ambwira ngo
he told me
uzi ko muri bibiliya
do you know that in the Bible
Imana yabwiye abisirayeli
God told those people of Israel
get ready tomorrow you will eat meat
mwitegure ejo muzarya inyama
Imana yaravuze ngo get ready tomorrow you will eat meat
mwitegure ejo muzarya inyama
ahita yongeraho
and he added
ngo yego ngo hari bamwe bapfuye kuko bariye byinshi
of course there are some who died because they ate a lot
ariko ngo ngewe ngo ntabwo ndi bupfe
but I will not die
ariko isahani y'inyama gusa abari
but I only need a plate of meat
so Daniel yaragezaho ashobora kwiyarurira inyama gusa
Daniel was in
get
a position
ready,
to
ready, get ready,
only
inyama
eat
gusa.
Meat only meat
inyama gusa
only meat
amafi
Fish, chicken
is okeje
the roasted boili, grilled
is irimo imboga izitari mu imboga
with vegetables izo mwifuru those that are grilled
Daniel yarageza aho ari inyama
Daniel got to a point where he can eat every meat he wants
yego nubwo ari umuhungu wanjye wabimbwiye uyu munsi
even if it is my son who told me today
ariko nawe baguhaye isahani
I know you too if they gave you a plate of meat you will not refuse it
aha maze Daniel we
but Daniel
ageze muri izo nyama vraiment
when he got in the midst of all the good
wagambirira mu mutima we
he determined in his heart
kutiyandurisha izo nyama
to not defile himself with the meat
ngo agambirira mu mutima we
he decided in his heart
kutiyandurisha ibyo kurya by'umwami
to not defile himself with the food of the king
mirapata occasion
this is my occasion
noneho mvuye iwacu kamema abisirayeli ntabwo bari abakire bari
so Israelites they were slaves they didn't have food
yarabonye occasion ne parate
he got a lifetime opportunity
hanyuma noneho hatangiye kuvuga ngo ibyo kwiyanduza ngo urabona ngo kwiyanduza ngo mwanya amazinduza zitembabarira this way
defiling himself defiling which kind of defilement with meat that
nkabari abantu mukorana cyangwa mwirirwana wababwira ngo uriyirije akavuga ati ariko se kwiyiriza ejo ntiwiyirije
you are working with people who keep on telling you yesterday you fasted
Daniel ngo agambira mu mutima we
but Daniel decided I will not defile myself with the food
of the king
iyo
somi mirongo ikurikiraho ngo yaragiye asaba kurya imboga ibishyimbo n'amazi
when you read other scriptures following verses it says he decided to eat vegetables beans and water
ngo ahitamo kutazigera yiyandurisha ibyo kurya by'umwami niba muhe dodo bamwibishimbo bamwe namaz
they will give him vegetables beans and he will drink water
niki cyatumye Daniel agambirira ibyo
why did Daniel decide to do this
Daniel yabonaga imana ni Babiloni
Daniel would see God even in Babylon
Daniel yabonye imana reka mbyite ngo ni kuzimu
he saw God even in hell
iyi generation murimo
this generation you are in and we are in
iyi generation mubyirukiyemo
this generation you are growing up in
irenze Babylon
it is more than Babylon
irenze Sodoma na Gomora
it is more than Sodom and Gomorrah
irimo ibibi ibibi ni n'ibibi n'utubi nakabye.
It is full of sin and sin and a lot of sin.
Kandi ibibi basigiriza bambika ngo ni byiza.
And sin that is disguised to look pretty.
Bagerageza gusa nkaho it is normal.
They show it ngo nibisanzwe.
Papa w'uru rugo yarabivuze tugitangira iki giterane.
And the father of this house said it when we started.
Ngo supernatural nuko haba hari natural.
In the supernatural is when it's above the natural. The natural is there, but we want to go above it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Daniel agambirira kutiyandurisha ibyo kurya by'umwuka.
Daniel decided to not defile himself with food.
Birashoboka ko muri generation wowe wagambirira kutiyandurisha ibyo ubona hanze.
It is possible for you to stand in this generation and not defile yourself.
Birashoboka ko wowe uyu munsi wavuga ngo ibyo abandi bita byiza.
You can decide and say what other people call right, I will call what God calls it.
Murabona uko imisi igenda ishira niko ni ibintu bigenda bicurama ibintu byo mu isi bigenda babicurika babicurika babicurika.
As days go by, that's how the things of the world are changing and changing.
Kuko isi irashaje n'ibyawe byose birashaje.
Because the world is old and the sin is old.
Kera umuntu yambaraga imyenda icitse bakavuga yuko yambaye nabi ndetse n'umukene ndetse n'uwo kugirirwa imbabazi.
When you would wear torn clothes in the past, they would call you poor. They would even support you to have good clothes. You will find money to buy a pant for such a person. Today, when they are wearing torn clothes, they are telling you, wow, so on fashion. Where did you buy it? So on fashion. Because it is torn. When it is torn, they don't call it clothes. But today they call it on fashion. It is still torn. They just call it differently.
Ariko byakwitwa ngo ni deshire no mu Kinyarwanda ngo yambaye deshire bikagira ngo nibigezweho. Ni bya bindi nyine.
And then they make it on fashion, but it is still torn.
Ariko wahitamo uyu munsi.
But you can decide.
Wagambirira mu mutima wawe.
You can determine in your heart.
Kutiyanduza n'ibyisi yita ibigezweho.
To never define yourself with
wahitamo
the world.
Wahitamo mu mutima wawe rubyiruka uyu munsi.
Decide young people.
Kutiyandurisha ibyo isi iguhaye.
Define yourself with what the world is bringing.
Ngo kuzamura. Si turi mu giterane cy'urubyiruko.
We are in a youth conference, isn't it?
Warukuntu zamura.
There is a way you lift
ukageza
your
hafi
chest
sahanga,
and then it goes
agatuza
way
nijosi bigafatana.
It goes way up to your throat.
Hari n'ibikoresho byabugenewe
to your neck, and there are even clothes to do it for you.
Hano ku rusengero ukaza wagira muri mama pastor.
At church you are dressing like mama pastor. But on Saturday in a certain wedding, the one who sees you says, no, maybe it is the twin sister.
Wemeye kwambara ngo noneho ubu hari nibi birebire bireshya nibi pastor.
Sometimes in our days you have also long dresses.
Ariko bisatuye guhera.
But that has a slit that is all the way up.
Akuruka hariya akifata gutyo ukabona this. Oh.
When she walks from there you see she's decent.
Cyangwa hano imbere bikaba bipfutse.
Oh, here in front it is well covered. When they turn around you see the whole back. Determined to not defile yourself with those things. The pastor doesn't have to preach about it. Because Daniel didn't have a pastor to preach for him. He was in captivity. No one knew, he knew God. The Bible says he determined in his heart. Young people, why do you always fall towards the world? Why do you buy things that look so much like the world? Why do you have to look like those who are in the world? Why don't you determine in your heart that you will not define yourself with the clothes of the world? Why don't you fall in the things of God?
Iyo niyo supernatural ya mbere tubatezeho.
And that's the first supernatural we are expecting from you.
Niyo ngiye umuntu akubona akavuga ati uyu igituma yambaye gutya.
The one they see and they say, this one has the eyes of eternity.
Hari ibyo yahisemo gushira mu gikapu cye azagendana.
He decided to carry in his luggage forever.
Umwana yabonye nyina ifoto ya nyina kera.
A young girl saw the picture of his mom long ago.
Atarakizwa.
Before she was born again.
Yambaye umwenda ugera hanyina.
And she was wearing a very short dress.
Ati mama.
And she said, mama.
But what wabaye iki?
What happened to you?
Urumva uyu munsi mama ni murokore.
Today mama is a Christian born again.
Umwana aramubaza ati wari wabaye iki?
The child said, what happened to you mama?
Twari twagiye mu bukwe hano akagira ngo ari kumubaza ibyari byabaye.
She said, oh, we were going to a wedding somewhere.
Umwana ati kumbona se wari wambaye ubusa.
No, the child said, but mama, you were almost naked.
Ahita yongera ataramusubiza. Bari bakwibye imyenda.
Did they steal your clothes?
None se kuki wari wambaye ubusa?
Why were you naked?
Aburi igisubizo.
She didn't have an answer.
Yateruye ubusa bushira mu ivariza bari
byagendana. She took nakedness in the luggage. Iteka
ryose kari agafoto kazahora kamwibutsa ko yigeze kwambara.
And that picture will remind her that she was dressed like that.
Arahita mukora uyu munsi ukibwira ngo ni wedding wagiyemo.
There are decisions you make today and you think it's just a wedding.
Matayo 25 itubwira abakobwa 10, abatanu babapfu n'abatanu babanyaga.
The Bible talks about 10 virgins, the fools and those were wise.
Difference iri hagati yabo babiri.
The difference between those two.
Bamwe bari bafite amaso y'iteka ryose.
Some had eternity.
Bari babizi ko hari umunsi umukwaza.
They knew there was.
Bari babizi ko hari umunsi azaza.
The groom is coming.
Hari umunsi nzamuhanga.
The groom will come.
Hari umunsi nzahanga.
Let me tell you. And this is the truth of my heart. Whether they leave everything else, they just give me to hug my Lord Jesus. That's my reward I'm expecting. I want to hug Jesus. The one I pray every night, I don't see him, I just believe.
I want to hug him.
Ndashaka kumuhobera.
Ndashaka kuzamubona.
I want to see him.
I don't want to miss him.
Sinshaka kuzamuhusha.
Ntabwo nshaka kuzahusha.
I don't want to miss him.
No way.
Oh yeah.
No way.
Oh yeah.
Ndashaka kuzamubona.
I want to see him.
Ndashaka kumubona.
I want to see him.
Kandi ntatinya mu maso.
And I don't want to see him ashamed.
Ahubwo mushaka.
I want to see him wanting. And I would say,
ngenda
kubonye.
Ngani finally, burya ni wowe.
Ndashize ndakubonye.
Burya ni wowe wamfiriye.
This is you who died for me.
Burya yari wowe.
It was you.
Burya ni wowe wantabaraga cyagi.
You were the one with me at that time.
Burya ni wowe wemeye gukubitwa
bakagutsira muri sumari. To be pierced for me.
Ndashaka iyo hug.
I want that hug.
Ndashaka kwijya muwe.
I want to hug him so much. I want him.
Niyo mpamvu.
And that's why.
Ibizaza hagati aho ngaho.
Whatever will come in between there.
Ntabwo nzabyemerera
kubuza. I will not allow it to make me miss. I will not allow it. I will wait.
Ayo makanza agezweho.
Those beautiful dresses.
Ibyo bintu bisigaye biriho.
Those things on fashion.
Nibihite nibyitari ibyo byarahise.
They will pass like everything else passes.
Ndashaka kumubona arabagira mu maso. Ndashaka kubona wa musatsi we wiyi.
I want to see his long hair.
Ndashaka kubona umukandara we.
I want to see his belt.
Ndashaka kubona intoki zitobotse.
I want to see his
hair.
I want to see him.
Ndashaka kumubona.
I want to see him.
Ibyo rero biratuma ibindi mbireka.
And that will make me go beyond everything else. Everything on fashion is useless. Every trial is nothing. That's why the keys will not scare me. They show me the keys, I saw it. I see eternity. I see the Lord I want to face. And that's why what is on fashion is useless. hear what the Hebrews say. And we are skipping all the other scriptures.
Where
maybe they will give you the scriptures.
Hebrews,
and then we'll pray.
Hebrews chapter 12.
Give us that scripture, the last one.
Yego.
Yes.
Nuko natwe rero.
There are four.
Uko tugoswe na Pastor Elisha.
Since we are surrounded by Pastor Elisha.
Tugoswe na Pastor Grace.
By Pastor Grace.
Tugoswe na Mama Esther.
We have Mama Esther.
Tugoswe na Bishop John.
Bishop John.
Bashumba bacu bose.
And all the pastors here.
Tugoswe na Daddy.
If we have Daddy.
Daddy Apostle.
Apostle.
Ukugoswe ni torero.
You have the church G parish around you. You are surrounded by the Holy Spirit. You are surrounded by Christ who died for you. Strip off every weight. Every weight.
Ibikuremerera buriya hari giye biba tari n'icyaha ariko birakuremerera bigatuma utiruka.
The weight becomes heavy and you can't run. It is heavy on your shoulders.
N'ubushomeri
se. Maybe it is joblessness. It is single.
Hari ibikuremerera.
It is so heavy on you.
Bigatuma amaso y'iteka ryose ahuma.
And then the eyes of eternity don't see.
Bigatuma utabona ko hari uza.
And you don't see that there is someone coming. Strip off all the weight. And then the sin. Every sin. So easily trips us up. It is coming very slowly. Tying you. Like it is normal. Like there is no problem. Today you are just kissing it. Okay. Tomorrow you are hugging too much. It's okay. That's the sin that so easily tires us
up.
Every sin that so easily trips us up. Why? Let us run with endurance. Because you have eternity. You are going to eternity. You are not living here on earth. And that's the prayer Jesus prayed. I pray those who are here, they are not here on earth. Even if they are in the world, they are not of the world. Keep them in the world. There is a place we are waiting for. Jesus said, it is good I go. Because I will build a house for you. In John 14. So that where I am, you will be. So Jesus is waiting for you. In all your daily decisions. Remember. He gives me a reward or there is a consequence for eternity. And the Bible says, looking up, and verse 2, looking up to whom? Looking up to who? Looking up to Jesus. Looking up to Jesus. The champions of our faith.
Muwo umva our perfect example.
Niwe rugero rwacu nyarwo.
Muwo yihanganiye.
He endured.
Yihanganiye umusaraba.
He endured the cross.
Umusaraba nabwo wari woroshye.
The cross wasn't easy.
Singene kubibabwira umusaraba nabwo wari woroshye.
You know how the cross was difficult.
Umusaraba kubwe ibyishimo byamushyizwe imbere.
He endured the cross because of the joy awaiting for him.
Yicari buryo bw'intebe y'Imana.
Disregarding its shame. And seated in the place of honor beside God. I pray that in this conference, don't go back the same. May your eyes of eternity open. Know that what you do today, you are putting it in your luggage of eternity. It will find you ahead. It will find you before the God. That's why we shouldn't be ashamed to meet Him.
guhangayikishwa n'iby'abandi bavuga n'ibyo
bagutekerezaho opinions of people
umenye ngo haraho utegekwa kugira
understand the reason destination
umwami wacu akubakiye
our lord has built a house
iyo
for you
umuntu wese yatuye agakiza umwami arubaka
when you receive him he builds for you
agiye kubaka ariko kubaka
building is
there's a place for you in heaven
harahantu hawe mwijuru
hari umwanya wawe mwijuru
there is a place for you in heaven
va kuri biriya bavuga ngo umubare waruzuye va kuri bariya
leave those who say that the number is no
va kuri bariya bavuga ngo nibyintumwa gusa ngo ibindi oh yeah
those who say that it's just for the apostles of Bible those are lies
soma bibiliya yawe neza
read well your bible
umwanya wawe urahari
your place is there
kandi umwami aragutegereje
and the lord awaits for you
and as for me
jewe
my reward
igihembo cyanjye
is that hug
no guhobera umwami
I want that
ndashaka kwa guhoberwa
I want to hug
ndashaka kumuhobera
I want to see him face to face
ndashaka kumubona maso ku maso
and tell him lord
nkamubwira ni mwami yesu
what make you love me
niki cyatumye unkunda niki I didn't have many studies. I didn't have a lot of good things. How did you choose me among so many sinners? Why did you give me such a beautiful church like Jipper? You give me the Holy Spirit. You lived with me in everything I was in.
Ariko kiriya gihe nta namagambo tuzaba dufite.
At that time we won't even have words.
Niyo mpamvu kuriya guhobera.
And that's why that hug.
Nisanga niriya gahunda idahari yo guhobera
muntu. Even if I find there is no plan for hugging.
On the order of the day.
On the day on the agenda of the day.
Nisanga nta gahunda yo guhobera.
If I find there is no plan of hugging.
Nzamera nk'abana bo muri primary
mvuge ngo I will be like the children in primary. I will be like please.
Excuse me ancient of days.
Jambo mukuru w'ibihe.
I want to hug you. Son
ndashaka guhobera umuhungu wawe
Yesu
I want Jesus
kuno presence ye iri hano nkuko nguko imeze none aha
his presence is here
kuri wese yumva yararamo
you want to sleep here
utukameletse
your heart is broken
nabwira none umubona
tell me when we will see him face to face
none umureba nawakureba
tell me when we will see him and he sees us
icho nicho nsaba
that's all I'm asking for
niyo mpamvu nzemera nkagira yo maso
areba aho
iyo niyo destination ya
that's my destination
niyo mpamvu ibyo nkora uyu munsi
and that's why what I do today
ibyo mwebwe mureba
what you see
nibizavugwa kuri cemetery
it will be said at the cemetery
muzavuga uko nigishije
they will say how I taught well
muzavuga uburyo nasengaga
you will say how I used to pray
ibyo mwabashaga kubona
you will say what you could see
ariko hari ibiba mwibanga jewe nawe gusa tuzira
but there are things that are in secret you and me alone ibyemezo
jewe nawe gusa tuzira
me and him alone we know it
hari nibyo ansaba mudahari
and there are things he asked me to do you are not
there hari nibyo mudahari
there are things he tells me where you are not
ibyo nibyo nshira mu gikapu cyanjye
and that's what I put in my luggage
nazatwara ibusira
and I will take it before him
that's my wish for you
icyo nicyo cyifuzo cyanjye
nicyo mbifuriza
That's what I wish for you.
Nicho mbifuriza.
That's all I wish for you.